could fit on the head of a pin.
Today, we're demonstrating a modern take on old-school magnetic bridge sensors, TMR analog magnetometers. They're ridiculously simple to use, as we'll see, and the version we're previewing is small enough to fit on the head of a pin. This demo uses a 1.5-volt watch battery. You can't do that with a Hall effect sensor. We can detect a small magnet more than 50 millimeters away, and full scale is nearly 400 millivolts per volt, remarkable for a passive component. And we can sense polarity as well as field strength. The sensor draws just 75 microamps, so it will run 2,000 hours continuously on a watch battery or 4 years on a AA. These sensors are easy to interface to op amps and comparators. For example, here's an adjustable threshold magnetic switch that works down to 0.8 volts. These sensors' large signals and low output impedances allow direct interface to microcontrollers. Here's a simple Arduino sketch to read an ALT025. It's also compatible with A to D converters and can be powered directly from a 1.2 volt bandgap reference. ALT025 sensors feature a wide sensing range, a high sensitivity, low impedance output for direct interface to microcontrollers. They can run on almost any power supply, from 0.8 volts on an end-of-life battery to a 5-volt Arduino or anything in between. They're low power, and they come in ultra-miniature packages. Click email or call us for more information or to order parts.